Hey, 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 Abacaba, it's your boy Rajanad, all the way from KL representing. Swerty for the quick tip.
Yeah. This is a story about love that I fell into a long time ago. Twice.
That's right.
Yeah. I kinda started too young. From the day we first met, I liked the way my head spun. The beauty of your figure, slim at the waist, fire in your eyes and sweet at first taste. I admit I had to chase you, asked around the block, found out you knew my boys. You was chilling at the spot, took you home that night, kept the music down low. Ever since, my daily life was just going with the flow. Started off real slow, kinda like how I liked it. The way you brought me up was so strong, I couldn't fight it. And despite the way my mother chased you out my room, I found time to hang out and kick back the dub tunes. Sooner or later, blinded by love, I started losing everything, cause I couldn't get enough. The high that I got when you wrap your arms around me. Sitting on my own, I never ever felt lonely. Sitting in the comfort, we made a little cash. From coins to bills, it just came so fast. Crashing through the door, the end came as a surprise. My hands up, I saw the true green in your eyes. Walking out Hell's Gates, few months down the line, I find it hard not to search for that face that shine. I moved far away, hoping that I could forget, trying to bury my past, clean start to get set. It was going all good, I didn't even miss ya, till one night I bumped into your sister. We had a chat, didn't mention her name, she had a similar look, but a different game. The same green in her eyes when she caught my lips, but when she got me in the spot,
and that's the shit.
Would've fought if I could, these memories still fresh. How she fucked with my head, got me stuck in a mess. Had some of the best times, the real shit times. Ditch work all the time, so me and her could grind. Days turned to months, then years went by. Same day, every day staring up at the sky. Then I chose to reach out, let go of her spell. She may have gotten me high, but didn't fly so well. Well, I'm sorry I had to be this way, but this day, I really want to live this day. How I wanna let go, piece by piece, is how I wanna let go. But I couldn't, finally I did. Yeah, finally I did. I'm sorry, but I really wanna live this day. One at a time.